The referee has indicated there's 5 minutes on this replay.